The NTSB just released its findings surrounding this deadly small plane crash in Fulton County back in May of 2013. The new report says the pilot became disoriented in low visibility, causing the plane to spiral out of control and break up midair. John Campbell of Stamford, Connecticut, was piloting the Angel flight from Boston to Rome, New York. Campbell and two passengers, Evelyn Amerosa and her husband, Frank, died. The bulk of that aircraft landed in a pond in Ephratah.